Welcome to Ultimate Recipe. Today we are going to cook the chickpeas. We took chickpeas which we soak overnight. In a pressure cooker, we have to add chickpeas, water, salt to boil it until 3 whistle. These all are the ingredients: cumin seeds, tomato ketchup, green coriander leaves, green chilies, cardamom, black pepper, cloves. These are ginger paste, ginger garlic, tomato paste, and the 100 ml of oil. Let's get heated. So let's start. So we have to add the cumin seed. We have to use the low to medium flame, stir it well. Then we have to add all the garam masala. We have to mix it, stir. We have to wait for 1 minute to get it ready. Then we have to add ginger garlic paste. Ginger garlic paste, and then onion. Then we have to add red chili powder. Then we have to add turmeric powder. Mix it very well. We have to mix it very well to cook the whole spice. And we have to add the cumin powder and coriander powder. We have to add. Then we have to mix it very well for 1 minute so that the oil will come out and the masala will get ready. Then we have to add the tomato paste. Mix it very well. Then we have to add tomato paste and green chili. Mix it very well. And we have to mix it properly. And then we have to add the salt as per the taste and garam masala, and we have to mix it very well so that the masala will get added very well, so that little oil will come out from the masala. Then we have to mix it, and then we have to add water. That water we have used to boil the chickpeas. Then later on we have to add the chickpeas. From low to high flame we have to give almost 5 minutes. Then we have to boil it, mix it, so that all the masala, all the ingredients will mix it very well. And once you will feel like there is oil is coming out on the gravy, that means we are very near to prepare the dish. Then we have to wait it at on high flame at the moment, just to wait. Then almost your dish is ready to serve. Then we are going to serve in the final pan. We have to add green coriander leaves, mix it for 1 minute. Then we are going to serve on your finally on the we have to show we have to add some green coriander leaves. Your food is ready. Thank you very much for watching our ultimate recipe.